Ready for this, Worm Bucket?
Who's a good boy?
Man, I picked up a signal. It's him. We got the son of a bitch. Met his kind before. Supposed to be one thing, but actually another. Had a foster mom. Kept something like 10 of us in an old single wide. More kids, bigger the government check. Stood me up with my nose jammed in a corner all day. Caught licks for trying to sit when my knees gave out. Couldn't do right to save my life. Feels like I'm back there. Trapped. Trying to disappear. Just breathe, Jacob. Can't shoot for shit on tilt. When I look at that butterfly, my chest gets tight. I can feel how scared she was. I can see Addison. Everything he did to his daughter to keep himself going. Sure as hell named him right. The Hollow Man. We're gonna find that devil in his den and make him face what he did. Meeting's over. Time to burn wind.
Thank you.
Show me something good. Self-useful.
Something to play with?
What is it?
Ghosting out. Walmart. Some kind of ghost.
He's waiting for you.
Shit ain't right when you live in a giant haunted dollhouse.
Hollow Man.
Do some recon.
To me.
Your small, precarious life. Useless. Come. It's time for the butterfly.
Dr. Addison? Your nurse let us in. She said... I didn't think...
Dr. Peter Addison, I've read your work. We want to talk to you.
Who are you? What do you want? Amelia? Amelia!
Is it dementia? Who's Amelia?
Who cares? Come on, we practiced this. Sir, we're hoping to speak with you about your research in parabiotic rejuvenation. I'm Claire. Claire Beck, and this is my brother Charles.
Yes. We have an idea. We want to work with you. Your research raised so many questions. I believe there are unexplored possibilities. Sir?
Did you bring the butterfly? Who needs it?
He's not listening.
He will. Our blood type is O negative. I have an idea.
Claire?
We'll get what we need.
More Avon VIPs. Up to no good.
This is what you are! Damn!
Damn!
want? Very well.
That's better.
You can't! You want it?
That was for Amelia. vampires.
Come listen to this. When you took...
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the Coast Guard. Me and some other survivors have a fortified position at the Maritime Center and Burial Point. But shit really sucks here. Reverend Eva says you took out one of the head vampires downtown. Good for you. We've got more out here.
You need to go and help them too. And Rebecca says there's a nurse with them. Without Dr. Hunt, Anna could be in trouble.
Yeah, the Rev said I should head over there. If you make it, you can give us the all clear so me and Joe can come over.
Yeah, I'll make sure Anna's safe.
We'll be waiting for you. Looking forward to thanking you in person.
Happened while no one was watching, like roots into the earth. They got their teeth in slow. No one wanted to look. Mind your business. Keep your head down. The vampires moved in without so much as a whisper to warn of them. They took the whole town. And then they turned on each other. When they had everything, they wanted more. I can feel it. Their hate. Their greed. All the evil they did. It sinks into everything. It's in their blood. It's in their heads. And now it's in mine. I thought nothing could stop them. But now they know. They know something's coming for them. And they're scared. All you need to do keep Button back.
So, alright. I think we crossed over it. Somewhere else.
Miss Whisper.
Seen that ghost before, when we fought the Hollow Man.
Hollow Man.
She wants to see. Observe you. Find the red door, and she'll be satisfied.
Sure as hell ain't the 100-acre wood. There's the red door, Mr. Ghost mentioned. Unfinished business.
Help me!
Dollars to donuts, I bet all this key shit is important. Same as the Hollow Man and his butterfly obsession.
Is this our time? I see. Pathetic. Depraved. I know sickness. I know death. You'll see each other again.
You took a piece of me. I'm gonna take a piece of you. Rebecca and her crew are still waiting for us at the Maritime Center. Burial Point? That's the name they chose.
Rather be in hell.
I see you. Looks Looks like there's more than one vampire fan club here. Marker, up ahead.
Hello. Something. Now! How disappointing!
Rest and reload. One of those historical markers. There's a maritime center. Now, I'm no arborist, but I bet that freak-ass tree ain't supposed to be there. trees turned these poor bastards into some kind of fertilizer. Just put them out of their misery. Everybody inside is okay.
Hey, I'm a little busy.
Hello.
good. Jacob, right? I'ma call you Smiles.
I've been called worse things.
Good to finally meet you. I'm Rebecca Mitchell. You need a weapon? Let me know. Supplies are thin, but I bet I can do something for you. See you, Smiles.
Is there a... Hi, I'm Lawrence Tran. Your name is Jacob. Nice. Nice to meet you.
Glad to be here, Larry.
No, Lawrence, please.
Right. Lawrence. Sorry.
Thanks for saving us. I thought we were gonna die. I really did. I was scared to death. If you need any medical help, let me know. But it's just me here, and there's not much to go around. So, yes, keep that in mind. Right, yes. I can't sleep. I need to sleep, but the nightmares.
Goodbye, Jacob.
Jacob, I'm sorry, but I can't help but notice...
Okay, which is it? The eye or the bird?
Your accent. You're from West Virginia.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Have you ever seen a pileated woodpecker?
No.
Where'd you come from?
How am I supposed to answer that?
Politely. Call me Connie. That was a close one. We appreciate it. I heard about what you did downtown. Good job, sweetheart. Gonna need more of that out here. Better get to it. We'll hold down the fort. Get going, Jane.
Hollow Man was just one of them. Got two more out here. Miss Whisper and Bloody Tom. Now, Bloody Tom's got all those freak bodies on sticks. And Miss Whisper's the one that did my eye in and set this bird on me. And there's a damn son. Shit. This whole town's gone to hell because a few people wanted all the power. I've seen that happen. I made it happen sometimes. I can't undo what I've done, but this ain't about me anymore. This is about all of us, and what I can do for this town and every civilian here. Rebecca, Connie, they all have their hearts right. And that Lawrence is a nurse. He could help Anna. We have support. What we need is intel. Bellwether set up a forward operating base at an old farm. The place will be on lockdown. UV lights, turrets, snipers. Getting in won't be easy. But I'm betting they know who Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper are and what they were doing for Ava. The Hollow Man had that damn butterfly. I'll bet Miss Whisper and Bloody Tom have remnants of whatever awful thing they did. We need to find out what they are. Bellwether is our stepping stone.
one!
Repulsive!
on, Bird.
Bill here with some new info for you. If a dead body starts talking to you, walk away. Get out of there. Just leave. Don't need to be messing with that.
Make yourself useful.
Rippo, still here again.
Something to...
This place ain't killed me yet.
More incoming! disappointing.
Hello? Don't be nervous. Are you from here?
This town.
Now!
That's better.
Thank you.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Thank you.
you do?
No more creepers.
One chance to show your face. No sudden movements. I will open fire.
Hey, you know
fire.
If you could, put your face in the dirt.
That's better.
Thank you.
We're all alone out here.